pictured below was called Kalulu, a 12-year-old boy, enslaved African boy who drowned in Livingstone Falls in Congo while he was working as a porter for British explorer Mr. Sir Henry Morton Stanley, who appears in one of the photos you're seeing in this tutorial. Hi everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. I'm Teacher Andrew Geographia at the World of Facts. So everyone knows about the British explorer Sir Henry Morton Stanley, who was famous in the years of 1870s to 1890s. So the photos you're seeing below, there is a boy called Kalulu who was a 12-year-old enslaved African boy who drowned in Livingstone Falls in Congo while he was working as a porter for British explorer Mr. Sir Henry Morton Stanley. So the boy was sold to Stanley by an Arab merchant in Zanzibar. His real name was Ndugu Mali, but because Stanley didn't like that name, he christened him to be called Kalulu. So between 1872 to 1873, Kalulu accompanied Stanley around Europe and America, and during that time posed for a wax model which was later installed at Madame Tussauds Museum in London, as you're seeing in photos. Stanley briefly enrolled him at school in Wadsworth, Southwest India, where the headmaster later noted that the boy Kalulu was clever and progressing in English. So guys, after the death of Dr. Livingstone in Zambia, it was around 1874, Stanley, who was keen to carry Livingstone's exploration work, withdrew Kalulu from school, and then the two returned to Africa to continue the exploration duty or work with where the late David Livingstone had stopped. So Mr. Stanley decided to continue the work of exploration and withdrew Kalulu from school, so they had to return to Africa. In 1877, as you're seeing in the photos, Stanley, while using Kalulu as his servant, he embarked on expedition in the Congo to find the source of River Nile. For Mr. Stanley tried to pass through Congo so that he can trace the source of River Nile, but he was doing this with the boy you're seeing above in the photos. Unfortunately, during this trip, Kalulu died in a tragic accident after his canoe plunged hundreds of feet down a waterfall on Congo River. So from there on, the waterfall was named Kalulu Falls in honor of this little enslaved boy of Mr. Henry Stanley, and was called Kalulu by the names by that time. So from there on, the name Kalulu Falls came into existence in Congo. That's when they named that falls located in Congo. Well, that's all we had today. Thanks guys for viewing. Share, like, subscribe.